Hello YouTube, Slyflight here again. Okay, so this is a new one that's recently come out for MSFS. It is the Big Radials Goose. The reason why I decided to buy this aircraft was because the graphics look quite decent. The sounds, I believe, are pretty accurate for the real life aircraft. Just gotta love that big radial engine sound, and having the option to take off and land on water as well as tarmac and asphalt runways makes it quite a versatile aircraft. I did a water landing at the end of the video, I landed on the sea, and the takeoff airfield was, which I didn't record, don't know why I didn't record the takeoff, but was just fairly close to RAF Scampton, so I'm sort of over that sort of area, Lincolnshire. I flew east. As you can see there, I've damaged the engine, obviously left it on too high a throttle. anyway, it's a learning curve. This was the first flight that I've done in this aircraft, and I have to say I quite enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, appreciate it if you can give me a thumbs up, and as I say, I know a lot of my videos now, a lot of people don't subscribe to watch my content, so if you do like the content, if you want to get notified of my new videos, then if you click subscribe, it doesn't cost anything, it's free, and click the bell and you'll get notified of any of my new videos coming out. Anyway, I will not be quiet, and I'll let you enjoy the looks and the sounds aircraft. Catch you next time. Bye.